Tonight's car fire is on Park Avenue near Cleveland Avenue. The occupants of the car got out and fled on foot. Got any updates? I'll let you know on doingalocal.com.